Before we are known for making shoes, we were a leading manufacturer of aircraft tires at the height of World War II. But as the war came to an end, so did the demand for tires, leaving us with a lot of rubber and canvas. So we decided to open a footwear factory near Lyon, in France. Soon, our designers had created the original Palladium boot, the Pampa High. This boot was pretty special for its time. It was robust, comfortable, durable, and it looked unique. And before long, the legendary French Foreign Legion had chosen it as their official footwear. Over the years, our original Pampa boot went on expeditions around the world and became a legend, beloved by explorers. And 70 years later, not much has changed. The Pampa is more than ever the uniform of the modern-day explorer. So we're bringing back the original. And we're doing it with you in mind, adding the Paradrop insole technology to give a soft landing every step you take. We are Palladium, exploring with you since 1947. And this is the Pampa original.